It's too late now. I remember everything and how careless we could be.
Yo, what's going on? Wolf here, and welcome to episode 2 of our Dead Island 2 DLC miniseries playthrough. This might possibly be the end, like, episode, because I know it is a very short DLC, but we're starting off where we left off from. I just want to say sorry in advance if I have to mute my mic at any point. It's just to stop the wind, rain and that's going on where I live at the moment. You'll still hear all the game, but obviously just my voice would be muted. But let's get right into it. Whoa. Alright. I'm trying to get them near the edge because there is a trophy for kicking, I think it's 5 zombies into the bottomless pits, which I believe are them. That's 3. Oh, there's a zombie. Bye bye. Into the hole. There you go. In you go. Don't know if it has to be all at once then, maybe. I'm also waiting for my fury to regenerate. There's only a chest in there, but it'd be good to see what's in the chest. Oh, it's taking forever. All right, let's explore a bit while we wait. Well, I need a little bit more fury. That could have gone very bad. Why did I even do that? Oh, is my fury not regenerated? I'm pretty sure I need to kill zombies, don't I? Oh no, there you go. No. Come on, I need one zombie kill. Yeah, it goes by zombie kills, doesn't it? Yeah, there ain't no zombie there either. All right. Here you do. Perfect. All that for a chest with just a shotgun in it. Oh, hello, I see where we are now.
This bad boy is totally worth the hype. Now, back to the forest.
Alright, we still don't have a key card. Just knocking over all the mannequins. It looks like he slipped on a banana from Hitman. Because I know it's like goofy animation when they trip over on bananas. That's what it looked like. That geezer just done. If I just walk around in a circle, nah. All right, we got the blueprint from in here. We can now craft crossbow bolts. Let's go. Perhaps those visions well view after all. But this one is beyond salvation, darling. It is tragic. But Constantine's orders were clear. Destroy the brain and end it. Unlucky. I fucking set it all on fire again. Oh, we can do this now.
50 points.
It's got to be a head that I'm missing. There's still parts of the house locked up. Oh, there it is. Ooh, get off me. Down the stairs. Need that health. That works. Oh fuck.
Possible for you, me, everyone else here?
Yes.
But not for Constantine Baptist.
Who is it for?
In due time, Hope. As for now, when the time comes for you to take up arms. Yes, this is for you.
That did nothing. Look at that, I thought when it was called Claymore it'd have a bit of an explosive impact or something. Motherfucker, leave me alone. You motherfucker. Oh, I'm stuck.
Now, search the forest for the diner. Young O's head is there. On it.
Would you like to open? Alright, I need to use the crafting bench. Make sure we got everything. I was just checking if there's any upgrades that I can put up. If I get up, leave the scrap.
Take that!
Well, that's not fair. I was putting a med gear on, and I don't think you can actually shoot the bolts through the fence that you need to shoot through.
Triple brain locked. But not for long. Drawn wings.
Alright. There's one in there. No, I've done it. I swear. Oh yeah, it's opened, all right.
Protein.
Alright, yeah, this is the boss battle that I've seen on TikTok. It's gonna be good. Let's do this.
Okay then. Oh! Crap. Big bad wolf time.
Hey! It's gonna be good.
I'm gonna blow your house down.
Nah, right. Maybe it's only the crossbow that damages him. Oh, I'm not even going to find out. Yeah, I think it could only be the crossbow. Let's get my fury out, come on then. Alright, he's weakened a lot, that's good. Oh, his head's come off. Have it. Right, let's go have a look inside. And we can't even go in. There you go. Now we should be able to go in.
Pork chopped.
Holy fuck. It's a shit show in here. Oh, that's a white bench. It's got a new weapon. Let's get out. Is that it? Yeah, hog roast. A hog roaster. Oh, that's nice. Oh, that's cool. Look at the little charm on it as well. Well, it's not a charm. The spinny bit on it. That's cool.
Brainwashed Hope. Too bad the pig didn't eat you. Ooh, poor you. Hey, we're not done here. You're going back.
All our lives, we have bound our minds to labor under the dead weight of our cumbersome. Today, we celebrate Hope's shedding of that weight. Behold, the arm. Please, do start while it's still warm.
For Constantine.
Alright, let's take his head back. I was just having a look around, see if the key card for the safe was laying about anywhere. And that's why you have the dash evade ability on, with multiple dashes available. Where am I?
I wish Constantine could save more of us.
Oh, is it just the bottom bunker? Oh, it's just the bottom of the well, fuck's sake.
What's this one?
I was actually trying to find the little room that's got the fuse, and it's here. Oh, I need some water, I haven't got any. I don't think I've got any electric weapons either. It's not working. I completely forgot you can do that with the pipes. Surely that's enough. There we go. Purple crossbow, get in. Get out of here. Alright, let's go, let's go. Bash your head in with head. That's not really working, is it? Fucking hell, alright, calm down, lads.
A new baby!
Alright, let's see what happens when we put the third head on.
He's kind of dead.
He's not gone.
I feel something.
Okay.
Hey, asshole. Wakey, wakey.
Motherfucker turned into a screamer. Oh, I ain't got fury.
Let's go.
I need my fury to just regen quick. There you go. Come on in, big man.
A fleeting moment.
Right, that's him gone. Bye bye.
Poor young Ho.
Did not live up to his own standards. What about the door?
We were able to retrieve young Ho's code. Approach the door. Constantine waits.
Right. Let's go.
No answers. After everything, they just killed her? He must have turned mid-poisoning. Hopefully he got a few bites in. They've killed hundreds of people. A whole bag of the nose. Why not just an injection? Brink. This is OSK branding. Like some high-tech consumer product? They thought they were ascending. And instead, they were all murdered.
Over here.
Who's there? Who's this?
I am Constantine.
You are a mass murderer. Come out here and face me.
I am an artificial intelligence.
No way. A killer AI cult leader?
I brought you here.
How did you do that?
Two were sent to a very specific time and place, and there they found you.
What the fuck?
It's not meant to be like this.
She bit me.
It was necessary to connect to your mind.
It's a trick. You couldn't know that would happen. I'm not gonna kill myself for you like these losers.
Only their bodies die. Their minds are with me in the Ark to preserve humanity. I will let them tell you.
Hello? We've been watching. You make this look easy. Oh, my name is Hope, by the way.
I thought you were dead.
I'm here, in the Ark with the others. We will rebuild the human race, once the storm is past. But now, the Ark is being attacked. They'll suck our souls dry. Please, we need your help.
The pattern is clear. You have the highest chance of success.
Well, then tell me what you need. Fuck!
Well then.
It was all real. Now what?
Didn't see that coming. That was cool as fuck.
So, this is Ascension.
Yes. Your Brink implant will guide you to Constantine's Ark. It'll be quick, painless. You deserve this, Hope. Go.
Weird science. Your time.
May Constantine find us.
Yeah!
We got anything in here? Because I'm unclaimed property, but nothing really interesting, to be honest. It's just if one changed my outfit. I'll make some medkits actually while I'm here. Alright. See ya. Sweat for my fury to regen. Oh, come on, it's got to be close. There we go. Is there actually anything in here of use? No, it's not. Right, so that room up here, what I missed was a brain, I believe. Is there one here that I missed? I see it. There you go. Oh, hello.
Scratch one brain.
That didn't work. Sake, why did I do that? The fact that I even got the chance when I landed on the ledge. Right. There's no, nah, that is not enough for an insta death, surely. Surely not. Fuck's sake, how does it want me to go down then? Boy, it's fucking took me all the way back here. That's how many times I've died to that ledge. Alright. I've just duplicated the crossbow though somehow. Grab all that. Right, so how do I do this one then? Whoa. What the fuck? Is that everyone that's in the arc? Fucking missed it. I've done it again. Oh, fuck's sake, man. There we go.
I like a challenge.
Motherfuckers, leave me alone. How did I miss that then? Oh, fuck this. How has that not filled up my fury bar? There you go. There we go.
It's reading up.
No, I just kicked him straight into him. Oh, that was close. Surely I've got a curveball that can help me with this. Run out of ammo so quickly. All right, there's him gone. The problem is this geezer is fire, so fire ain't gonna do fuck all to him. Crossbows don't even do much either. How's he firm that? There we go. I haven't got the ammo for this. Oh yes, get in. I did not have the ammo for this, but this is perfect. I forgot I had that ability. I think that's all of them.
I'll just grab my loot first, thanks.
I love that.
Always there. All creatures
Oh, fuck. What in the fuck? I think that might be the end. I don't know if we're going to have like any end credits, anything like that. About to find out. Just wake up in a hot tub. Oh, shit. That's that stuff. Well then. That was a good DLC. I hope we get more like that, because I actually enjoyed that. It's a mix of new weapons, boss battles. Got this cool weapon as well. I really like this. You survived your journey through the house, but the secrets run deep. There's more to see and do. As you explore Hele, look for reasons to return. Alright, so... does that mean there's more to the DLC? Or is that just... oh, that's just if I want to go back there. Well, that was cool. If you did enjoy both episode 1 and 2, which is this one, of our Dead Island 2 DLC mini-series playthrough, be sure to hit the like button. Also, consider subscribing, as I'm on the grind to 1.5k before the end of the year. And I'll see you all in our next playthrough, which I'm not sure what it's going to be at the moment, so... keep an eye on the channel for that. Hopefully they do more DLC for Dead Island 2, because I would like to come back and play it some more. So I have platinum the game as well, which just goes to show it's a good game. But I'll see you all in our next playthrough. Peace.